Hello, you guys. Welcome back to Coffee and Vibe Show. Today I got some good news. You guys don't know around here, we lost a lot of sports history. We lost San Diego Chargers, which are now the LA Chargers. And you know, when they left, all we got was San Diego Padres. It's the only professional team we had. We won the Chargers. That's the only two professional teams we had. Because we don't count the San Diego Goals or any of the other teams we got here. College is college. Everybody knows that's not a professional league. It's not nothing. It's just college. It's just, I guess it's called amateur. We call it amateur league. I don't know. It's just college. It's collegiate. But we had the San Diego Goals and we had the San Diego Soccers. San Diego Soccers are a major, I guess they call it major now, major arena soccer league, but everybody knows MLS and all the La Ligas and all those leagues are bigger than Major League Soccer. But that Major League Soccer team has been around for a long time, and they've been around for a long time. Yeah, they've been around for a long time. They won 14 championships, they're about to go on the 15th, maybe next year. They didn't make it this year, but next year on the 15th championship, we won 14 titles with this team. I barely knew about the team title, so we moved here, so we had that team. So the start of that, that's all we got were the San Diego Goals, which is like the minor league AHL. So like if some player does good for that team, they go up to the Ducks. That's what the whole team is about. You know, an arena soccer team is like, it doesn't go anywhere. And that arena soccer team used to play for in the North American Soccer League when the Chargers were at that stadium. But now the North American Soccer League is not a league anymore, so that left. So we just went back to arena. They're pretty popular with arena, so we have that team. We have our San Diego Goals. A lot of people watch it, I don't know why, because San Diego Goals used to be around for a while. Then that team folded when they used to be back in the day, and then they brought them back like 2 years ago here in San Diego. So I went to one of the games. I went to the playoff game. It was fun, but it's just minor, you know. It's just the calm professionals, you know. It's just the second division of the NHL, or second division of this. So they did good. They go up to whatever. So we had that, right? Those other teams, and they're like, okay, what's next to come for us? We don't have no professional team or no major league team besides San Diego Padres, which I'm not a fan of because I don't like Padres here. I like the Angels. You guys know that. So okay, whatever. And then we promote. Then we're like, okay, let's see what we got, you know. And then we promoted to get. Then we're like, talks. Okay, Chargers left. They're going to LA. Whatever. Blah blah blah. Some people are pissed. Some people are not. Whatever, you know. I'm supposed to vote, oh, do you want him here? And a lot of people voted no on it, so that's why the Chargers are going to say it. I think even if you voted no, even if you voted yes on it, I think they still would have gotten anyways. But, yeah, so they left. Then we had some, I never knew nothing, we had a rugby team, yeah, I know, it's like, I didn't really know much about it. They're called the San Diego Breakers. They played in some college called, like, the Pro Rugby League. That team only lasted one season. And then the whole season itself and the whole league itself folded. And that league doesn't exist anymore. So we're like, okay. So we didn't, now that's gone out of the books. So I'm like, okay. Any other more news? So then later on, they were promoted. Now since they left, all we have is San Diego State College football, or San Diego University or whatever. You know, the other colleges that have football. So like, okay, we'll watch that, whatever, blah, blah, blah. Until later on, we're like, oh no, that this is not being used. We have a lot of international, we have USA soccer games here, women and men's played here. We had the Mexican League play here. We had, I don't know, that was it. Like, we have all these soccer events here, you know, Mexico's national team, men's soccer team played here. So we're like, okay, maybe we can do something about this. And you guys know Landon Donovan, he lives in San Diego, or somewhere close to San Diego. He's like, okay, how about we pitch, you know, with the people, investment groups of La Jolla and him, pitch to get an MLS team here. So we're still in talks about that. I got the paper in the mail, what was it, like this week about, like, you got no taxpayer money, none of that. So you guys know that. So we have to pay no money for the stadium and all that stuff. So, later on, had that, so it's still in the works. We have to wait until November 6th to vote, and if we vote yes on it, we'll get the stadium. And it's supposed to be like a river park and some shops inside. What's the name is for Major League Soccer team. So that's still up in the air. We got to vote this year, November this year. So we have that. Then, okay, so that. And then later on in the future, we had some talk with some very, very big billionaire guy. He lives in La Jolla, San Diego. He owns a company called Alibaba. You guys know that AliExpress stuff. You get that Chinese website that, you know, get stuff for a good price. But, like, good quality stuff, but, like, for kind of cheapish. Yeah. He's like, okay, I want to bring a national lacrosse league team here. So now we have an indoor big major league lacrosse team. You know, there's the MLL and the NLL. Both of them are popular ones, but the club here mostly with the NLL. So we had that team. And that team's called San Diego Seagulls, and they're supposed to play November of this year. and then we just got word we're getting a pro combine here for it. So that will be, I don't know when the combine starts. We're supposed to host the combine sometime soon. I don't know. Probably before the league starts to see, and then they're going to do the draft, the NLL draft, and they're going to form a team in San Diego Seagulls. So we had that come up. Then after that came up, we're like, okay, we want to get MLS here. So that's still in the works. And then we had another people, some random people. Dimbaba, he's a famous soccer player. And all these other guys. Like, hey, I want to get a North American soccer league team here in San Diego. Okay. Cool. Now we're in North American soccer league. Great. Never really seen much about it. I've seen like that, like the New York Cosmos and whatnot. So then we got that team. And we made a whole press conference about, oh, this is what we're going to do. We're going to build a 22. For the dog, we're going to build like a 22, I think a 22 or 20,000 seat or some kind of pop-up stadium. Stop, dog. Which is going to be like an hour or 45 minutes away from where I live. It's in Oceanside. They're going to build it in the Oceanside, I think, soccer complex. They're going to build like a 20. Or something even shorter. I forgot how many seats it was, but they're supposed to build that. Then later on in the future, North American Soccer League had to fold because they wanted to become a second division league, blah, blah, blah. So that didn't work. So they shut down their season. So, like, what does the San Diego 19 know? There now our team is called San Diego 19 Football Club. Like, what do they do? So then they're like, oh, the United Soccer League's on the rise, which it is, and I will love watching the United Soccer League. I know it's second division, whatever, you know, it's not, they call it professional, but it's just second division. So if you do good, you'll probably go to MLS team someday in the future, or maybe, I don't know if you want to go to, I don't know if they do Europe, I know it's MLS, so we had that, come on. So we had that, now they're like, okay, since this league folded, we're not going to go to the lower one, that I think all the national, North American Soccer League teams, I think it's called the UPSL or something like that, or PDL, I don't know what it's called, something like that. So then, we had that, so now we're going to the United Soccer League, now played of next year, supposedly. So we have had no word since like a couple months ago, where he went on a live stream on Facebook Live and talked about like this and that and what's to come up and blah blah blah. So that come up in a live stream. And then, so we have that team. And later on, we have a new team. They're called the San Diego Legion. They're part of the Major Rugby League. The MLR, the Major League Rugby. New professional on the rise. On the rise team, right? Major League Rugby. It's kind of like, I guess, some of these players that he played for the San Diego Breakers when they were part of the pro rugby. But now this is a big one. I guess some people who work for MLS or just something for MLS is working on this and trying to make it like an MLS. And there's like 8 or 9 teams now. I know the new team they just announced. We're one of the expansion, but I know there's a new team they just announced, which is called Rugby United of New York. And you guys know John Bartolifield from WWE? Yeah, he's one of the part owners of the team. To be a part of this, that's pretty cool. So we have that now, and they did a ticket giveaway for their second home game, which is today at 4:00. They did a ticket giveaway May 4th. You know, tag 3 friends or 3 people. You know, like their page. So I like their page. And I tagged 3 friends, and like them on Facebook. I did. I started following them because they had commercials on our TV about the team. And then they said, leave like a what do you call those, quote, like a quote for the team, you know, like a quote. So I like the rugby quotes, whatever, probably a quote for the team to pump them up for the game. So I left that. And they announced the winners yesterday. They picked 8 winners, and I was one of the winners for 2 tickets to the game. So then my dad couldn't come because he was at 5. He can't get out of work early to go to the game. So it's just me going. I got 1 ticket. So I won a free ticket to the San Diego Legion versus the Houston Sabercats for tonight. And they play at the college. I don't have a stadium. I don't think they're going to build a stadium for the team, but they're always going to play at the San Diego, University of San Diego College. So I'm going to the game tonight. It's going to be on national TV, on CBS Sports Network, and ESPN Plus. If you have ESPN Plus, you got to listen to $5. $4.99 for ESPN Plus. Go ahead. But we are on. We are on CBS Sports. We're making a national broadcast for our first game. We have the game of the week this week for the Major League Rugby. So this is growing up, blowing up. It's like lacrosse. Rugby and lacrosse are the two growingest sports, I guess, now. Because they want to make them growing sports in the United States. You know, and lacrosse is pretty big with college and all that, and all the Major League Lacrosse and National Lacrosse and all that. So now they're blowing up. So I got a free ticket. So you don't have to pay for nothing. You don't have to pay for a ticket. And then, they didn't do nothing like that. So that's pretty cool. So anyways, I got a free ticket to the game. That's pretty cool. I'm going to check it out for the first time. Don't really know much about rugby, but I just know that it's a context. It's kind of like football. I know one thing because I watch Canadian Football League. I think there's a thing called a rouge. What's 1 point? Oh, that's a try. Something like that. I'm confused. But I think it's like a try or a rouge. I know Canadian Football League, there's 1 point, and it's called a rouge. That's all I know in Canadian football. It's kind of like American, but just the rules 3 downs. So it's kind of like a rouge. That's all I know is a 1 point. So anyways, thank you guys for watching. I got a free ticket to the game. I'll probably film some stuff at the game. I don't know if he went or went not, I'll probably film that, but if not, yeah, I got a free ticket to the game, and I'm probably going to go to Old Town like a Cinco de Mayo weekend to check out all the stuff and go see the indie wrestling show that they have there for the, it's free and all that, so I'll go check that out. So anyways, thank you guys for watching. Like this video, leave me a comment, subscribe for more. I got a free ticket to the San Diego Legion Major League Rugby game, and I'm excited to check it out. It's going to be some fun times. So anyways, thank you guys for watching, I'll see y'all later. Bye, y'all. Let's go Legion. Use the hashtag We Are Legion. And it's going to be some fun times. First ever rugby match. So they're going to give us, they said it's going to give us a rundown on 101 about rugby. So I kind of looked up videos on YouTube on it. Kind of know the gist. I think it's like Canadian football, but just different. Anything else for watching, I'll see you later. Bye, y'all.